I think the marketplace is very efficient at helping to get products from countries that are able to produce them to countries that need them very efficiently. So that's where trade rules come into play. Governments can get together and take positive action in order to make sure that those commodities are flowing across the border efficiently.